Metro resolves a long-standing fight over trash cans with the city. The agreement means 500 more trash cans will be heading out to area bus stops. New on the Edge, Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is here with why some wonder if even that is enough. Jeff?
Yeah, it's a battle that's been going back and forth for a long time. For years, Metro and the city have fought over which one should pay for more trash cans at bus stops. Well, an agreement today will go a long way to ending the battle.
It's not a pretty sight around some of the city's 2,400 bus stops, even right in the heart of downtown.
It don't look like a pigsty, you know, trash everywhere.
It's not the type of image a city wants visitors to see.
If this is the first thing they see, I would be trying to get out of here as fast as possible after my convention.
But it's not a mess everywhere. This bus stop with trash cans was clean.
If you look over there, you can see that there are trash cans and nothing is on the ground.
The deal between Metro and the city will add 500 new trash cans and a two-person crew in a truck. The cost is $250,000 to start and $100,000 each year.
Some members of the Board of Aldermen hoped that Metro would have spent even more money on more trash cans. They even threatened to pull some of its funding unless cleaning up these bus stops became a priority.
It doesn't necessarily have to be every bus stop, just main hubs where a lot of people come.
Metro is meeting with the city to work out ward by ward which bus stops will get the trash cans.
You have intersections and connecting buses and a lot of, you know, food restaurants or fast food places. And you can bring the trash onto the, eat on the bus. And so therefore people just kind of like leave it there. This should address that problem.
Our streets department director and the Metro people think that 500 cans ought to be able to take care of certainly the bulk of the problem throughout the city of St. Louis.
The mayor says if not, the city will revisit the agreement with Metro.
And the cost for the cans will come out of Metro's budget. The city's Board of Estimate and Apportionment approved the deal. That board is made up of the city's mayor, comptroller, and the president of the Board of Aldermen. Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.